We've just learned how to go up in G and down in F. Very, very simple with the left hand. You just start with your G, with number 5, your D, with number 1, and you go in, then F. Let me break that down for you. So you're on G and D. You do 2 rounds, and then you skip down to F with your pinky and C with your thumb. So let me explain the 2 rounds a little bit more. You've got 1, 2, jump down, 1 and 2. So that is your left hand for your G blues scale.